The Acoustic Vehicle Alerting System, or AVAS, is a safety feature required in some countries that enables electric and hybrid vehicles to emit an external sound when traveling at low speeds. Because these types of vehicles are typically very quiet, the sound helps pedestrians recognize when a vehicle is nearby to avoid any accidental collisions. In this video, we'll show you how to access and use this feature. Depending on your software, yours might look a little different, but will have similar functions. First, swipe down from the top right of your infotainment screen to access your swipe down menu. Then tap on Custom and look for the Engine Sound Simulator button. Tap to toggle it on or off. Please note that on this current interface, when it's highlighted, your AVAS will be off. You can also drag it to the Quick Access menu by pressing and holding, then dragging it up and replacing a different icon above. When your AVAS function is on, your vehicle will now emit a sound when traveling at low speeds, protecting pedestrians nearby. You can hear what your vehicle's AVAS sounds like when stationary by turning the feature on, then accessing Settings, Audio Display, Notifications, AVAS Sound Source, and tapping Play. Thanks for learning with us. We'll see you next time.